He makes me feel like, I don't know, I just have butterflies every time we see each other. Little butterflies. I get really...
Like, when you met him, like, what, like... What?
When I met him, I didn't... Well, when I met him, I didn't really notice him. And then I saw him again, and I was like, ooh, he's really cute. And, I don't know, I got really, like, you know, my heart started pounding really fast. It was a lot, but...
Those moments, when you can't breathe around Roman, like...
When... Those moments are... When I can't breathe around Roman, it's really just, like, me getting really excited about seeing him, or, like, me, like, thinking about how much I love him.
Like, when you don't see him for, like, a couple days.
Yeah, when I don't see him for a couple days, I'm like, where's Roman? Where's my other half? Like, it's so weird, but...
Why is he your other half?
Why is he my other half? Because he makes me complete. He makes me happy, and I know that sounds really corny, but it's true.
Is that when you, like, knew you couldn't, like, breathe anymore?
Yeah, I was like, why am I so hung up on this boy? Like, and then I was like, okay. Yeah, you can't breathe around him. Like, that's the guy you like.
Yeah. That's the guy you like?
That's the guy
you like. The guy you like or the guy you love?
The guy you love. But I was like, at first I knew I liked him, but, like, it took time for me to realize I loved him. It took experiences, and it took, like, a lot of, just, like, those kind of moments where you can't breathe to, like, confirm that you, like, love someone, you know?
So when were you guys' first kiss?
Our first kiss was at my show. And, yeah, we just started kissing, and I was just like, okay.
Was it after your performance or before?
It was after. And it was really fun, and I was like, something special about this, because I don't feel like how I usually feel when I'm just like, I don't know, I don't casually kiss a ton of dudes, but when it's just like another dude, I felt like it was something different.
Why do you think he kissed you?
I think he kissed me because he knew that I liked him, and I had a feeling that he liked me, and we wanted to see if, what we were thinking was true, and it was, and yeah, it was like that kind of moment where like your breath is like taken away, you know, like you feel like you're just like, I don't know, you feel like you're like transported to somewhere else. You're like, I like only me and him are in this moment.
Who is Maya?
Maya is the best.
Why?
Why is she the best? Because Maya's the one that asks me how I'm feeling. Maya's the one that makes sure I eat. Maya's the one that makes me smoke weed with her. Maya's the one that likes to have a good time. What else? Maya's the one that has the best taste in food, for sure.
So what were you thinking when you first kissed her?
When I first kissed Maya, I was thinking about how, when I first kissed Maya, I knew that we were gonna be something off that first kiss. I had a feeling that it was not gonna be as serious as it wound up being, but I knew that her and I had some sort of future together. But far exceeded any expectations that I had at that time.
What made you want to kiss her though?
What made me want to kiss Maya?
Like at her performance, like what about her performance or like what's been leading up to that, that just made you be like, this is our first kiss, like I'm gonna make this count right now.
You see Maya? Like Maya's fire. I think it was definitely a lot to do with, we knew there was tension there, and it was just kind of like we were both acting really awkward and kind of nervous around each other. So I knew that once we kissed that it would kind of, we could get past that and start to have fun together.
Explain that tension.
Like, well, when I first arrived at the event, Maya was there and we were talking to each other and we both kind of knew how we felt, but she was just, she was smiling and like giggling in a way that was like almost not nervous, but just unsure of what was gonna happen. And I wanted to just have a real conversation with her.
But like, when you see her, like, you're like, that's mine. Or like,
when I see Maya, I feel like the filling of a burrito, and like Maya wraps all around me like a tortilla. She holds me together.
Like a tortilla.
Like a tortilla, and she's so warm and soft.
Question. How do you feel now? Like, what is it about each other that, like, that moment? Like,
I feel like a magnet. I'm just, like, stuck to Maya.
So it seems like you two, like, breathe together, like, in sync.
Yeah.
We're pretty in sync for the most part. Like, if Maya's, like, hungry or something and, like, I'm getting food, like, I know to get Maya food and I know what she wants to get. And then by the time I see her, she's like, I'm hungry, I need to eat. But, like, I already have the food waiting for her. We're on the same wavelength.
I see.